Hey guys, I just wanted to come on here and talk about why I quit Lambda after 2 days. So I quit Lambda because I have 4 children, is one of them. Say hi, Gabriel. Say hi. Say hi, Nian. So, yeah, I quit because I have 4 children, and if you have time, you know, to sit there and, well, okay, first let me explain how Lambda Day 1 works. So, you'll go to what's basically almost like the Lambda launch again. So, you'll do a morning introduction. Then, you'll take a 15-minute break. You'll come back, do your 2-hour lecture. Then, you'll come back. And you'll do your guided project. That's day 1. Okay. Day 2, you basically, it's more of a regular schedule. So your regular schedule, you'll do your warm up in the morning, which is basically just a little assignment, you know, kind of like what you did in high school. They'll put a little assignment on the board, so the teacher can have a chance to get ready, you know, get situated. And then you have your 2-hour lecture, and then you go to lunch, and then you'll do your assignment. It's still guided, but you don't have to do a Zoom session for it. And then, yeah, by the way, all these lectures and introductions are due with Zoom. So if you're looking into going to Lambda, you know, I suggest you download Zoom. So yeah. So you'll do a Zoom session. During your lecture, and you have to keep your camera on at all times, so you're not able to, you know, just decide, well, I'm not going to the lecture today, I'll see it. Even though it's pre-recorded, you still have to attend the live lecture. So you'll keep your camera on the whole 2 hours. So basically, you'll sit there for 2 hours and listen to the lecture. Most of the time, from what I've seen, they go over 2 hours. But they do give you a full hour for lunch. So whatever the time they get finished, whether it be 2:30, you would come back at 3:30. Like, they give you a full hour for lunch. Then once you do your lunch, you'll basically come back and see this little person here. Hey, Yafian. Hey, Yafian. Before he just got finished eating. Hey, Yafian. And if you're wondering why I am in my night clothes, it's because we just woke up from a nap, ain't it? Because I get up early in the morning. Yeah, but if you have the time to do it, it's pretty good. Now, see, it depends on your time zone, but for me, it was 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. at night. And, you know, my husband tried to keep up with the schedule and watch this little guy while I go to school. But at 2 o'clock, somebody has to get the kids off the bus. Then when the kids get off the bus, we have to get dinner ready. And, you know, that means I have to take care of him. And you got something to say to the vlog? Say hi. say hi. Excuse that in the background. That's my husband's gaming area, shall I say. And all his little controllers and games and headphones get thrown in front of the TV, of course. Yeah, but that's all I can say. It's really a timing thing. And I find myself getting behind because you have 3-4 hours to basically focus. And when I say focus, you need to focus. If you're doing coding, you know, because you want to make sure your assignment is correct and you know what you're doing, because you will have one-on-ones. That's another thing. You'll have one-on-ones to go over your assignment to make sure that you understand. They are a great school. If they could get accredited, that would be great, because they are a great school. They work with you one-on-one. They don't let you slip through the cracks, okay? They will make sure that you know exactly what you're doing when you're taking the Lambda brand. But, yeah, I mean, it's hard if you're a full-time mom or you're a part-time mom and you have more than one child. And you don't have daycare. So, you have daycare. If you have support, family support, that can take your children from 11 to 8, that's great. But I didn't have that. So, yeah. So, that's basically all I had to say of why I quit Lambda. You know, some pros and cons. Roses, they basically, you know, help you in school. I'm talking about as far as school goes. And some cons is if you're a single mom or, you know, even a regular mom, as you can see, my husband, he worked and he was trying to help, but that didn't work out, so... Now he has to go back to work, like any husband. And that schedule is just not going to work for us. I am able to get babysitting for him and the other two little ones. But, you know, that's still, you know, they still have to be home at 6 o'clock, and I still have to. And at the end of the night as well, because I know some people are like, well, that's not too bad, you know, because you don't have to do another Zoom session after 8 o'clock. Well, guess what? I mean, after, it would be like 3 o'clock my time, but it's like 1 o'clock their time. Because they do Pacific time. And I'm on Eastern time. It's 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific time. And I'm on Eastern time. So we're 3 hours ahead of them. So at 9, I wouldn't go to class until 11. And when they get out, when I get out, I wouldn't get out until 8. So when they go to lunch, it's around 2, 3 o'clock. My time. But I know people are saying, oh, you know, you don't have to go back on the Zoom session after lunch. Well, you do. You have to go for your, what they call, stand-up. And that's at 7 my time, which is like 4 their time. So, and then you have the rest of the night to work on your assignment. But with all that and trying to do this little guy, with, messing with his little cookies there, was a lot. So, My husband was very disappointed. I don't know if I'm going to fully quit. I'm still kind of riding on it. And my teachers are still kind of like, hey, you're coming back. So, I mean, I don't know. I'm pretty set in, you know, letting go. Maybe I'll go to University of People or something like that. Because one other benefit of Lambda is that you don't pay anything. Like, when I mean anything, I mean no application fee, no registration, no administration, no nothing fee. So, until you graduate, and then you sign your ISA. So, which is $30,000 or, $30,000, or it's free if you can't find a job within 5 years with an income minimum of $50,000. So if you make $30,000, they're not going to make you pay $30,000. But if you make $50,000, or if you make $40,000, they're not going to make you pay $30,000. You have to make a minimum of $50,000. Yeah. I'm excited. So that was it, guys. I just came on here really quick to talk about that. And there will be more vlogs. Yeah. There will be more vlogs that we will do. We're starting to get the content all together. I did have a vlog, but my husband doesn't like the quality of it and the way the background noise is, because we're in the car, and so he doesn't like it. And excuse my hair, I know I need a haircut again. As far as it being combed or anything like that, I have curly hair. So, it's not going to really lay down the way I want it to. You know, it kind of, I wet it and it'll stay curly for a couple minutes. And then once it dries, it looks kind of like this. But you can kind of see the curls. So, but I haven't wet it or anything, because like I said, we just woke up from a nap. Ain't that right? Well, we just woke up from a nap. So, I just wanted to come and say that. And we're just chilling here until the hubby comes off work. So, thank you for watching. Also, we will be doing a Q&A where you get to ask us any questions, because I know some people were following our channel since the whole A Year in a CPS case. So, I know there's probably some people, if you're still out there, there's some people who still want to know what happened. And what all went on, because we were so wrapped up in getting that finished and getting our kids back home that we really didn't update our content like that. So we are going to do a Q&A, a question. I was about to say a question. We are going to do a Q&A about that, and where you can ask us any questions that you have about that case. But yeah, we'll do a Q&A, so you can ask about that. Is that it,
fat man?
Yep. So, please like, subscribe, and follow our channel. Like I said, we are doing more and more content. And we are keeping this up. So, see ya.